I speak with Jeff Settleton, please?
Yes, it's that time.
Jeff? Dan Landsman.
Dan,
from high school.
I want to talk reunion with you.
20 years, can you believe it?
That's not very mature.
The ocean and the sun, both beautiful, both deadly.
Stacy! Honey!
I play Dan Landsman, a.k.a. the D-Train. I was the least popular guy in high school, and I'm organizing the high school reunion, the 20-year high school reunion.
Yeah, I play Oliver Lawless, and he was one of he was like the popular guy in school who left after high school and went to pursue his dream of being an actor and
Hollywood,
not to Hollywood, and became sort of a failed actor.
Not to me. Not to me, him. He looks like the most famous guy in the universe.
Yeah.
Because I saw him on a commercial for
Banana Boat Sunscreen.
Sunscreen.
Yeah.
I play Stacy Landsman, who's Dan Landsman's wife. He's played by Jack Black and the mother of his two children.
Is that Oliver Lawless?
Ocean, I can
yes.
Keep that.
He's a big Hollywood actor now. We get Lawless to come, the whole class will follow. It's like one of those charity events. They bring out the celebrities. If Dave Schwimmer goes, everyone goes.
When I first read the script, well, I thought, I've seen these movies before. Like, it was really well written, but I was like, I wonder what, like, you know, this didn't seem like any new tale to tell. And then all of a sudden, it kind of like flips, and I did not see that at all coming. And I was like, so excited and shocked, just because the way it was written, it wasn't like for laughs. It wasn't like for, and I was like, I was so excited by that, and then the fact that they like proposed this, I was talking so vaguely, but that they proposed this like event, and then they don't bail on it. They just like, the writers like followed through so honestly to the end. Like I was just really impressed by that.
I laughed really hard when I read the script for the first time. I was like, this is one of the funniest things I've ever read. But it's very subtle, it's very dark, so you know, when you're making it, it feels like a drama, but there is, you know, great, subtle little comedy golden nuggets in there too.
It wasn't like he was doing bits or like that. I was in the presence of Jack Black, the like crazy, amazing, genius comedian. It was like I was with Jack Black, like this amazing, detailed, focused actor that was like doing this incredible work and going to like some really dark places that he had to go to. And it wasn't until I saw the movie in Sundance that like some of the laughs came out, because I didn't really even think of it as that funny when we were doing it, because it was not that funny. It's like pretty serious business, like what they go through. And I knew it was going to be funny, but I didn't know that I was excited by where the laughs came.
I thought if I could deliver Oliver Lawless, I'd be a hero, single-handedly saving our reunion.
How about this? D-Nice.
What?
Have people just call me that from now on?
This reunion is for everybody. It's for all of us, not just him!
You're obsessed with Oliver? What is going on with you? You're acting so weird.
Talk to me, Oliver!
What do you want to talk about, Dad?
Oliver, wait, why did the music stop?